How is cancer treated? There are three main types of cancer treatment: surgery, radiation therapy, and systemic therapy. Surgery is a type of treatment where cancer is cut out of the body. Doctors who treat cancer with surgery are called surgical oncologists. Radiation therapy, also called radiation treatment, uses radiation, such as high-energy X-rays, to kill cancer cells. Doctors who treat cancer with radiation are called radiation oncologists. Systemic therapy uses medicines to treat cancer, such as chemotherapy, immunotherapy, targeted therapies, and hormone therapy. They are called systemic therapies because they travel through the whole body or system to treat cancer cells wherever they are. Doctors who treat cancer with systemic therapy are called medical oncologists. Both surgery and radiation therapy are local therapies, which means that they only treat the area of the body where the cancer is. When deciding what treatments to give, doctors take into account where the cancer is in the body and how much the cancer has spread. Doctors use surgery when the cancer is in one place and the area around it can be safely removed without damaging vital parts of the body. The area around the cancer is called a margin. The margin is a small amount of normal tissue that is removed to make sure that no cancer cells are left behind, which can cause the cancer to come back. Doctors use radiation therapy to treat cancer in one area of the body that is hard to reach with surgery or when the nearby tissue cannot be safely removed. For example, radiation therapy may be a good option for brain tumors that are hard to access with surgery and where you cannot remove brain tissue. Radiation is also used before surgery to shrink tumors, after surgery to kill leftover cancer cells, or with other treatments such as systemic therapy. Doctors may use systemic therapy when cancer is hard to treat with surgery or radiation. This can include blood cancers and cancers that have spread or may spread to other areas in the body. Systemic therapy may also be given after radiation therapy or surgery to kill cancer cells that may have been left behind. This reduces the risk of the cancer coming back. Cancers may be treated with one, two, or all three types of treatment. Each cancer is different. Sometimes, doctors will know which treatments they will use based on the cancer diagnosis. Other times, they need more information after surgery to help them decide what other treatments to use. The way the cancer is treated is also based on each patient, their health, and the biology or makeup of the cancer itself. Treatment decisions also depend on whether the goal of treatment is to cure the cancer, slow the growth of cancer, or manage the symptoms of cancer. Your doctor will design a cancer treatment plan, but ultimately, treatment decisions are made by the patient, their families, and the healthcare team. Ask your healthcare team if you have any questions about how cancer is treated. Watch the next video to learn about the causes of cancer.